Everybody, and welcome to the channel, guys. We're here for another reaction, and today we are having Abba, and they'll be performing the song Fernando. So guys, this goes for all the fans of Abba, all those who are considering to like the videos of Abba, also to those who are named Fernando. So guys, this goes for you. So without further ado, guys, let's get right into it.
Can you hear the drums, Fernando?
Oh, I hear the drums.
I remember long ago another starry night like this.
Oh, I love that. Starry night.
In the firelight, Fernando. You were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of you, the calls were coming from afar. They were close enough, Fernando.
Now the joy.
Every hour,
enjoy voice,
every minute seemed to last eternally.
Now the magic begins.
I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando.
Oh, yeah.
They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Though we never thought that we could lose, there's no
something about Abba, man. That's the harmony of Abba. They're just so amazing. All right, I like the Amazonic sound. That flute sounds so from the that sound like from the Amazon forest. I love that because it makes the song like more enchanting, you know, more enchanting, more magical. This is like a magical night. And Fernando was there. So man, all those Fernando throughout the world must be so proud of this song. All right.
If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend.
There goes Abba. Woo! Oh, beautiful guitar. Beautiful guitar.
Since many years I haven't seen a rifle in your hand. Can you hear the drums, Fernando? Do you still recall
Fernando?
The night we crossed the Rio Grande? I can see it in your eyes, how proud you were to fight for freedom in this land.
Wow, man. If I have to do it all over again, I'll do it for you, Fernando. Fernando! To all my Fernando friends out there, did you hear that? I will do the same for you. You will have a starry night all over again, Fernando. This is so beautiful because it sounds like there's no regrets. There is no regrets to getting to know you, Fernando, or having a starry night, of singing this beautiful song for you on a starry night. Can you hear the drums, Fernando? They're drumming for you. That night, each and every star, you know how many thousands of stars are in there? A starry sky, starry night. You know how many millions of stars are in the sky? They're all shining for you. Beautiful, amazing vocal. That fusion of Abba, I was waiting for that. On the very first minute when all those voices joined forces together. And then it's like an angel. It's like something about Abba. And they were singing. Okay, but the thing is that Frida and Agneta, they all have amazing vocals. Like never I seen before in my life. In this generation, I don't think I will see anything like it. But when they would fuse together, it was like two superheroes. It was like two superheroes joining forces. When those two superheroes joined forces, like it was like an angel coming out right from the middle and it made like terror vocal. This is amazing. And also the guitar. Like I like the flute. Like I say, I like that Amazonic flute. That kind of Amazonic flute. The guitar strumming that goes so along, so enchanting. It's amazing. This musician, all of them, awesome musician by Abba. Oh Abba, you're so wonderful. You're so wonderful. God bless you, Abba. Abba, and thank you for everything that you have done in the music. It's so great. It's so generation. So many language. Abba has been there. Thank you so much, guys. This has been my reaction for the song Fernando. Fernando. I hope you guys like it. And please let me know in your comment below, guys. We'd like to see more about Abba. Abba, the old song, the later song. All right. Let me know. Thank you so much. And I'll be seeing you soon again. Take care. Bye.